Hi guys! So, my clock is still ringing. I don't know if you could hear it, but that means it's 7 o'clock in the morning. Thank you, clock. But yeah, I'm super tired because I wake up at 6:30 and like the sun hasn't even risen yet. So, yeah. Those are the only lights that are on. Well, except for that one. But, yeah. So, I actually need to empty out the dishwasher. So, I'm about to go do that. And then we can move on to the rest of the day. Okay, so here is my dishwasher. Right here. Just so y'all know, I'm not lying. This ain't no skit. AM, y'all. I just went to the bathroom, and that's why time has gone by for like 2 minutes. When I finish cleaning up the dishwasher. Alright, you guys, I finished putting away the laundry, not laundry, dishes. So now it's time to go upstairs. So, yeah, the sun looks like it's finally starting to come up. Don't know if you guys can see that or not. Sorry if my voice is a little raspy right now, it's just because I just woke up. Sorry that the lighting just went bad. But yeah. But yeah. So now in my room. Yeah. I'm so tired. Okay, you guys. So I'm gonna have a part one to this video and a part two to this video, where this one is where I get dressed and do the stuff like that, and then my next part two, it's where I'm gonna brush my teeth, put deodorant, and brush my hair and stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna wear for today. Okay, so for pants, I'm going to be wearing these light washed jeggings. And for shirt, I'm probably either going to be wearing this shirt. Say down. This shirt. It's a basketball camp I went to. Or I'm going to be wearing this shirt. So, yeah, I'm going to be trying on these outfits and see which one I like. And then in my part two, it's going to be a surprise to see what I wear. So yeah, you guys, make sure you stay tuned for episode 2. Don't forget to share, like, and comment down below. I love you guys. Bye.